Good evening, everyone. How are you? Excellent. Welcome to Millennium Stage. Happy Lunar New Year. Happy Year of the Rat. Yeah. Do we have any Year of the Rat people in here? Oh, we got a good bunch. All right. This show is part of the Kendi Center's Lunar New Year celebration, which also includes the Winter Lanterns outside at the Reach. You can catch them every night until February 2nd. And now, we proudly present the Beijing Bamboo Orchestra. Enjoy.
Good evening,
everyone.
今天是中国的春节。 我们在这里为大家献上一首中国民族音乐的音乐会。Today
is Chinese New Year, and we are presenting you the Chinese traditional folk music concert.
中国各方面都在发展，我们也创造了一个完全用竹子乐队、竹子乐器组成的竹乐团。So
our orchestra is found solely by bamboo-made instruments. It's very unique.
朋友们将要欣赏到的第一首乐曲是描写北京的竹子更加漂亮，使北京更加美丽。So
the first music you're gonna hear is about bamboo in Beijing.
乐曲的中间是描写了下雨。It's
gonna be the sound of the rain during the music.
雷声、雨声，各种自然的声音都用乐器演奏。The
sound of the thunderstorm, all the natural sound.
雨后初晴，北京的景色就更加美丽了。
It's even more beautiful after the rain that the Beijing.
Enjoy. 下面请欣赏用我们的民间音乐演奏一首大家所熟悉的世界名曲澳大利亚的剪羊毛
Next up we will have Australian folk song Sheep Shearing
工作者跟其他行业一样有很多新的发明新的创作
So the musicians in China are keep inventing new instruments
下面大家将要欣赏到的是一个新型的乐器
Now let me introduce you some new instruments
那就是世界上最小的笛子
The tiniest flute in the world
演奏这个乐器的是青年演奏家蒋锦文。
Let's welcome the soloist, 蒋锦文。
这个世界上最小的竹笛有多小呢
？How tiny will it be?
4.6厘米。
4.6 centimeters.
这样小的笛子也能吹出美妙的音乐。
How does it sound like?
请欣赏苗岭的早晨。
Let's welcome the morning in Maoling Mountain Ridge.
谢谢。
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming here tonight.
再次表达对朋友们新春的祝福。
I want to wish you all a happy new year.
新年快乐。
Happy Chinese New Year.
Happy Chinese New Year.竹乐器在世界很多地方都有。
I have an instrument that's all around the world, that's famous all around the world.
我手里拿这个乐器就是印度尼西亚的民间乐器。
It's an Indonesian folk instrument.
竹子做的。
Made out of bamboo.
它的特点是简单、好学、好玩。
It is very interesting, sounds very well, and really easy to learn.
今天是一个愉快的夜晚，也是我们中国人的欢乐的节日。我想请八位朋友上来， 我们一起体验乐器的好玩之处。
So I want to invite 8 audience members to come on stage with us to learn this instrument.
Welcome.
Please raise your hand. If you
最好是大人，最好是成年人。啊，最好是成年人，因为这里边怕不安全啊，因为怕这个不安全。Yes. Sorry.哪位朋友 ？Welcome， 现在都是小朋友。哎呦
，So we，
哎呀，太棒了，呀呀，哦 ，OK， 呀。呀呀呀 ，OK， 哦，太漂亮了，呀呀 ，Yes，Say hi， 让他们站在前面一排，哟，全是小朋友，我们今天是童子军呐，啊。OK， 哇、oh, ，太高兴了，没事，我主要发给大人，啊，呀呀呀，哟，喂 ，Welcome， 呀，啊，请你们有小朋友的最好家长带着，注意安全，站成一排。
Could you line up？
呀呀呀。
Could you stand？
好。
In a line？
喂，够了 ，Enough。
So now we have enough musicians on stage。We only have 8 instruments.
这样啊，就是所有的家长一定照顾好自己的孩子。
Parents, could you hold the instrument for your kids?
并且帮助您到那边，大人带着好一点，对，并且帮助孩子一起来摇这个乐器。It's her. Yeah, yeah, yeah.对对对，往中间来，往中间来。OK，thank you，thank you。啊，因为乐器准备不太充分，但是大家太热情了，所以，这个乐器是摇动发音的。
So we have to shake it in order to make a sound.
那这样，欢迎你们上来。
First of all, welcome you guys on stage.
太高兴，呀呀呀！那我来教你们怎么演奏，好吗
？Let me explain to you how to play it.
开始上课。先说这个乐器怎么拿呢？左手拿着我的这个乐器的交叉之处。
Hold it with your left hand.
左手 ，left.
On the upper.
交叉的地方，哎。右手扶着下面的横梁。
And your right hand should be holding the right corner of it.
对 ，very good. 这个要摇动演奏，摇动演奏。
So if you shake it.
它的要求是左手不动，左手一定要不要动，右手均匀的左右摇摆下面的横梁。
So try to make your left hand really still. Try not to move your left hand at all, and then shake with your right hand from left to right evenly.
对，我来做个示范。Wait, stop. Stop. Follow me.
Can you guys stop for a moment, and I will show you.
Yeah. Okay. 注意，左手一定不动。如果左手要动的话，就是哦 ，Yes, wrong.
Absolutely, don't move your left hand.
所以我们再摇一次，看谁摇的声音最好听。来。好。OK, 这样我们试验一下。I'm try.
Let me give it a try.
我走到谁的面前，谁就摇，离开就停下。
So I'm gonna walk in front of one of you, and you're gonna start to play. And once I walk away from you, you're gonna stop playing.
Yeah. 哎，慢点。 为此哆来咪发嗦拉西哆。你看掌声多热烈。家长可以帮助他们摇 ，OK， 这是长音，短音就更简单了。
Short tones。
短音就非常容易。
Even。
你看。好 ，OK， 我们一起拍三下 ，Ready？ 拜拜。
1, 2, 3。
长音、短音都会了，所以你们毕业了。
Now you've learned short tones and long tones. You've graduated from the Bamboo Instrument Academy.
Very good. So, 下面是毕业音乐会。
Now let's play a graduation concert.
还是我走到谁的面前，谁就摇。我走到谁的面前，谁就摇，离开就停下。
He's gonna walk to the one person, and that person gonna start to play.
Oh, you're beautiful. So from you? Yeah, 摇摇 No, no. Long. Okay. 啊啊，都摇啊。这是今天最精彩的节目 ，Wonderful， 太棒了
！You guys all did a great job。
谢谢你们的参与。
Thank you for participating。
谁呀 ？Thank you。很容易，很好听。
It's very simple。
你们下去一定要注意安全。
This is be careful when you walk off the stage。
How are you？你好，春节快乐
，Happy
New Year。OK， 再啊啊呀！所以，如果我们的家里有这么一套小乐器
，If you have one at home，
啊，你们可以下去，你们可以下去了啊，就一定要注意安全。
Welcome the audience off the stage.
谢谢你们的参与。
Thank you so much.
热烈的鼓掌。Yeah. Thank you. 如果我们家里有这个乐器，一定很好看，很漂亮。
It's if you have one at home, you can use it as like your interior decoration because it looks really beautiful too.
朋友们要开个 party，
if you are holding a party，
一起演奏一首乐曲，
you can play together，
一定非常好玩，
it's gonna be super fun。
下面请我们的演员为大家演奏一首你们所熟悉的美国电影的插曲。
Let's welcome our performers to play a piece of music from American film。
哆来咪 ，Yeah， 请先放音乐，谢谢。 谢谢朋友们。
Thank you very much.
世界上的吹奏乐器基本都是用嘴吹。
So almost all the instruments in the world are blown by mouth.
啊，也有用鼻子吹。
Sometimes nose.
啊，奇特的是，竹子乐器里有不用嘴、不用鼻子也能吹的乐器。
But we have piece of instruments that blow without, with neither the nose or mouth.
这个乐器叫格隆布斯。
This is klompot.
是越南的一种民间乐器。
It's from Vietnam.
下面请优秀的演奏家陈威先生为大家演奏。
Let's welcome soloist Chen Wei.
他用这样的民间乐器演奏一首斯特劳斯的波旋波尔卡。
So let's welcome Chen Wei play for us Pescado Polka composed by Johann Strauss.
这是世界名曲。
It's a very famous music.
请欣赏。
Please enjoy.
可能朋友们在一开始进场的时候能够看到我们展示了一些关于竹子的一些东西。
As you can see, when you walk into the theater, we have two display tables on the left side of the space.
因为竹子是世界上长得最快的植物之一。
We have many products made with bamboo on display because the bamboo is like most fast-growing plants on earth.
中国政府希望用竹子代替木材保护森林。
So we Chinese people want to replace the wood by using more bamboo.
所以我们用竹子来制作乐器，也要表达我们演奏员的心声。
So we are expressing our environmental concern by making music.
我们也非常关心环境，保护环境，提倡绿色。
We really like to encourage all of us to protect the only earth that we have.
下面请欣赏一首 Thank you for you, thank you very much, thank you very much. 下面请欣赏一首用京胡演奏的乐曲。
So, let's enjoy the next song played by Peking Opera Fiddle.
赞美美丽的北京。
It's a song about Beijing as our hometown.
Yes, enjoy. Thank you. 中国著名的弓弦乐器演奏家，国家一级演员季杰。
So this is our very famous national level performer, Jijie.
Thank you.
We've been in love with American culture. As a musician myself, I've been in love with American music.
下面我们深情地演奏一首你们美国的音乐，是福斯特先生的一些作品。
Next, we're going to bring you a song composed by American musician Stephen Fostera.
我不报名字了。
I won't tell you what's the name of the song.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
很荣幸向大家介绍一位中国最著名的声演奏家应仁先生。
Let me introduce you, Rong Ren Yi, the very famous Chinese sheng performer.
声有五千年的历史。
The instrument sheng, a reed pipe wind instrument, has thousands of years of history.
下面想欣赏到的是应仁先生自己作曲的作品。
Now, Mr. Yi is gonna play for you a music that he composed himself.
快乐吧，啰嗦。
Be happy, 啰嗦。
Yeah. 感谢肯尼迪艺术中心对北京卓越团的邀请。
Thanks for Kennedy Center for inviting us.
和安女士对我们做出的卓越贡献。
We want to express our gratitude to Anne Stelmer.
And 音响师各位工作人员对我们的帮助。
and the staff of the Kennedy Center. Thank you so much for sharing it with us this wonderful night.
Happy Chinese New Year!
So thanks for creating such a precious memory with us. Tonight all the performances are over. We hope you enjoy the rest of your night.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. As we prepare for another performance, we ask that you help us by heading towards the back of the house so we can safely